on and I'll find you. I'll find you. I'll find you. Just hold on and I'll find you.
I'm hanging on by a thread and all I'm clinging to is prayers.
So, I seen this movie recently and it really bothered me. It was actually the new Rainbow movie. And his niece died, okay, of an overdose. And he didn't even try to save her. And I want people to know, you have to try. If you find somebody that's overdosed and you have nothing, if you have no Narcan, anything, and you can get Narcan at pharmacies, you can get it at your local health departments, you can get it at the cop shop, you can get it, you know, it's just a really good thing to have because fentanyl is in everything. This is an epidemic in this world, and whether we like it or not, people are going to keep fighting this battle. But if you have family and you find them and they have overdosed, there are ways that you can try to save them. Cold. Put them in the shower. You don't even they don't even have to be naked. Just throw them in there with their clothes on. As cold as you can get it. Ice cubes. Everything. Slap them. Let me tell you something. He just did not even try anything. He's seen her take her last breath. If they're still breathing, you have a chance. Get their heart beating. Smack it. Rub it. Do all you can. Learn this. If you have to put an ice cube up their butt, you might laugh at this, but I'm sorry. I've saved a few people in my time, and I didn't have Narcan, but you bet your ass that I didn't stop until I made sure they were breathing again. And I used ice. I used cold water. I slapped the shit out of them, and I might have had to put an ice cube or two up their butt. But you know what? They're still breathing. And they might actually be clean today. So please, if you get anything out of this video, know that you can save somebody that might be fighting for their last breath. And don't stop without trying. Have a good day. God bless.